I thought he had a black shirt underneath.